My name is Sharon. I'm a photographer based in Sydney. I am specializing in fashion and photo shoot. I embrace variability and sensibility as well as challenges the typical visual motifs and languages. My purpose in using this contextualization is to create images that bear no relation to the original product and convey completely different emotions and stories. My current work discovered when photographing a still life subject, I am creating a version rather than capturing a moment. My current work, Shape of the Ocean, which based on my personal experience of drowning, and I have been afraid of the ocean since I was a kid. I intend to create images that represent a deep fear of the ocean and the feeling of presence. Most of my work is inspired by what I see, but this work is about how I feel and different from the previous work I have done in the past. As a fashion photographer, I spend most of the time shooting people's appearance, but I still believe that people's inner is worth exploring and thinking. The idea of the project usually comes from what I see and how I feel, which based on my personal experience and memories. I start doing research of relayed photography online and discover elements I want to include for this project, such as artificial lighting and memory. The most challenging thing is how to portray the idea I have on mind, so usually I chat with people around and collect suggestions from different perspectives. If it is technical problems, I will ask classmates or teacher to find a way to resolve the problem or watch online videos. Shooting still photography allows me to take time to refine my lighting and experiment with my composition, which could be flexible and reshoot again until I'm satisfied with the outcome. Lighting is one of the main elements I want to experiment with the composition. The issue I have had to experiment the most with would be keeping the idea of this contextualization on the right track. The material shows clear on some images I produce, which bothers me a lot, so I need to adjust the angle and lighting to avoid it in my practice. The location depends on what kind of project I need to work on. I usually work at home using color backdrops and self-create lighting in the bedroom to practice. DIY light box is my favorite to shoot product.